30 years ago, this was my country, Germany, the place of my earliest and some of my fondest memories. Holds also recollections of terror and great sadness. I am a former German. I am a Jew. And with this comes a difficult legacy, a heavy burden.